Jesus taught that we are not only emotional and logical, but that we are also physical and spiritual. Jesus also taught that these different aspects in our life sometimes work together, and unfortunately, they sometimes work against each other. St. Paul beautifully summarizes the struggle that we all face between our logic and our emotions when he says, "I do not understand my own actions, for I do not do what I want, but I do the very thing that I hate." Romans chapter 7.